Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of amitdhan.com. If this is your first time here or a repeat visit, thank you for your support. On this channel, I'm always trying new and different ideas. If that is something you're interested in, please visit for more. If you're only interested in one-on-one videos, there'll be links in the description box below. Today, I'm taking to the Toronto's downtown Eaton Centre Mall, which reopens first time after the second lockdown order, or after removing the stay-at-home order. And this is the first weekend, so I was just curious to see, you know, if it's crowded or how many people are visiting. So the lineup is okay, not too bad. I had to stay in line for about 15-20 minutes, and then once I went inside the mall, it was not crowded because they're not running at their full capacity. So you'll not see too many people overcrowding everywhere, but some of the stores, for example, Apple Store or Victoria's Secret Store, I saw a long lineup just to enter the store. And I saw actually lots of security keeping an eye on everything to, you know, make things in order. And then I had a quick walk through the mall, or throughout the mall across different floors, and in this video that's what you'll see. And I'll show you some scenes I took in the downtown around Eaton Center, so you can see that too. So thank you for watching this video. There will be more videos coming up. I'll see you shortly. Thank you.
Just go Concourse going up.